लेकिन ऐसा कभी हुआ है कि एक फिल्म के अभी आधी हुई हो और डायरेक्टर चले गए हो?
हम सबके लिए बहुत गौरव की बात है ये फिल्म बनाना भी और देखना भी।
अभी जो करंट विवाद चल रहा है ग्रीस को लेकर, उसमें आपने बहुत प्लीज
प्लीज प्लीज, ये अच्छा नहीं लगता, ये अच्छा प्लीज 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 प्लीज, लिफ्ट ब्लॉक कर रहे हो आप, लेट हो रहा
है।
बहुत अच्छी लगी क्योंकि मैंने खुद फ़ोन किया था कंगना को टू शो मी दिस मूवी, आई वॉज वेरी कीन। एक तो उन्होंने डायरेक्शन बहुत अच्छा किया है, एक्टिंग बहुत कमाल की है और बहुत बहुत खूबसूरत लग रही हैं। आई एम सो हैप्पी एंड प्राउड ऑफ हर दैट शी हैज़ मेड दिस फिल्म एंड गिवन अ ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंस। थैंक यू। बहुत ही अच्छी लगी और कंगना ने बहुत मेहनत की है, बहुत अच्छा काम किया है। आई होप द पिक्चर रन्स फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम।
ओके,
एक्टिंग ही बहुत अच्छी की है उसने, बहुत ही खूबसूरत लगी है और बहुत ही अच्छा बेहतरीन काम किया है, वाकई झांसी और रानी लगती है।
ओके
मैम, एक साथ में विजुअल करते हैं।
लेकिन ऐसा कभी हुआ है कि एक फिल्म के अभी आधी हुई हो और डायरेक्टर चले गए हो? वो भी हुआ। तो देन आई थिंक उसके बाद में एवरीबडी वॉज कॉन्टेम्पलेटिंग के अब क्या किया जाए, एंड वी वर लुकिंग एट वेरियस ऑप्शंस, यू नो, बिकॉज अभी हमें फिल्म तो कंप्लीट करनी थी। देन प्रसून सर, आई विल टेक हिज नेम फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट, बिकॉज आई थिंक द कॉन्फिडेंस दैट ही शोड एंड ही टोल्ड द टीम के लेट हर डू इट बिकॉज शी विल बी द राइट पर्सन। आई वॉज टेलिंग माई सिस्टर येस्टरडे दैट, यू नो, नॉट I don't know what is it about me that I really love working as a technician. No actors want to be out in the sun as opposed to be in the AC van. No actors want to be among sweaty 80 people who are asking you, you know, like 100 questions. No actors want to be doing recce when you can simply be in your luxury suite. I don't know what is it about me that I'm so comfortable in this job that there is nothing I love more than directing. Even though I don't get to wear makeup, even though I sort of don't look like my star self, I don't get no special treatment. And it is absolutely a worker's life, to be honest. But there is something so amazing about this job that I don't know why do people even consider it a job. It is just so much fun. I mean, I think acting is more like a job, but directing is just like having fun. I hope I get more chance to do this, and I hope I continue doing this. And this seems like my first love.
जैसे ये फिल्म का एक director जो होता है वो फिल्म का captain होता है, captain of the ship होता है. तो ये फिल्म शुरू में जब हम लोग मिले थे तो क्रिश direct कर रहे थे. बाद में आपने उसको continue किया. तो एक vision जो था उसको आगे बढ़ाना कितना चैलेंजिंग रहा, क्योंकि एक विजन के साथ फिल्म चल रही थी, फिर आपने उसको आगे बढ़ाया. एंड कमल जी, ऐसा मतलब क्या हुआ कि कैप्टन ऑफ द शिप ही फिल्म छोड़ करके चले गए, या उस बीच में जैसे चले गए?
ऐसा नहीं था कि वो बीच में छोड़ के चले गए, ऐसा कुछ नहीं था. बट बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंड इज कि उनके पहले से कमिटमेंट थे दूसरी फिल्म के, जो कि वो अभी शूट कर रहे हैं, एंड NTR की बायोपिक. और दिस फिल्म हैज़ टेकन मोर टाइम देन व्हाट वी एंटिसिपेटेड अर्लियर. So he had no time, so he had to go for the other film. And that point in time when we saw the edit, we thought, okay, this definitely it's a very good edit, but we always wanted 10 on 10 because this is Rani Lakshmi Bhai, you can't compromise on this. It is once in a lifetime you're making this film. So we thought that we will definitely want to reshoot few things, we want to shoot more, we wanted to,
As far as the creative aspect is concerned, I think I would really like to give credit to the writers who the script never changed from the day one. When Vijender sir narrated the script to me in my house, I was clapping and I was absolutely exhilarated with what he had narrated. So I just had to take their vision forward, which I could interpret, because I think after this, I think 60 to 70% film is what I've shot. So it's not that I had to take somebody's vision forward. I can have my own vision with the material that I was given, which was always the same. So I didn't see any obstacle like that, but yes, it is definitely much more difficult to step into somebody's shoes rather than doing your thing from the beginning. It is definitely, I think if I direct a film again, that will be much easier than this one for sure.
Kangana, hi, I have two questions. One is, I'm Pankaj from Urban Nation. One is, how difficult or easy was it to direct your own self in your first film? And the other bit is, this is a female, a film with a female lead, and it is releasing on a festival day. And it has that patriotic feel, and you are also directing and acting in it. So how is that? I mean, how are you feeling? Are you nervous, excited?
Well, I'm absolutely excited because we have worked on this film for so many years. And it is a bit difficult not to be directing yourself, but itne sare costumes ke saath mein aur jewelry ke saath mein mujhe hamesha monitor se bhag ke actors ke paas bhag se monitor ke paas, so wo mujhe bahut gussa aata tha ki mujhe itne sare kapde pehen ke direction karni pad rahi hai. Baki other than that, if physically it was not inconvenient, it would have been absolutely gratifying, but it was gratifying indeed. But like I said, those physical obstacles were the probably only thing, where hair and all of that, and you know, you're directing and you're sweating and everything is just sort of falling apart, and you're running to 10 actors to give 10 instructions. That was the most testing part. Other than that, I think I had really amazing cast, always laughing, joking and having fun. So that was really nice.
आपने अभी कहा कि यू आर ऑलरेडी वर्किंग क्वीन, आपने करी है, कंगना को किसी तारुफ की जरूरत नहीं है, लेकिन मणिकर्णिका के रिलीज के बाद कई विवाद खड़े हुए हैं, जहाँ एक सीनियर डायरेक्टर क्रिश या मिस्टी चक्रवर्ती की बात करो, ये उनका ये इल्ज़ाम है कि कंगना ने उनके रोल पूरा जो क्रेडिट है डायरेक्शन की जब बात करें तो क्रिश का ये कहना है कि पूरी फिल्म मैंने ही डायरेक्ट की थी, लेकिन मुझे मणिकर्णिका को रिलीज तक लाना था इसलिए मैं चुप रहा
जी.
टुडे यस्टरडे यू हैव गिवन द इंटरव्यू टू ऑल द टॉप पेपर्स एंड ऑल. Now today, Mishti Chakravarti coming in the picture and saying the same thing.
Sorry, I don't even know.
She had done Kanchian.
Okay.
She's a part of.
Okay, sorry. Because of my lack of, I apologize for my lack of information on this subject. I know Krish personally. I haven't worked with him, but because we belong to the industry, we have had a lot of interactions. Kangana, I know her as an actor, whatever, I've seen her work on screen. मैं सिर्फ एक बात कह सकती हूँ कि कंगना को कोई टच नहीं कर सकता एज एन एक्टर. शी इज़ बिन अ ब्रिलियंट ब्रिलियंट परफॉर्मर एंड फैन भी हूँ और एडमायर भी करती हूँ. फिल्में बनाना, आप जो देखते हैं, आपके सामने जो बातें आती हैं वो सिर्फ ऊपरी बातें आती हैं. जो फिल्में बनाने में जो एफर्ट जाता है, जो 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 श्रम जाता है, वो आई थिंक it's really not explainable even. And kabhi kabhi complications hote hain set pe. You could be with your director, it could be with other technical crew in the film, but filme banni hai aur release honi hai, and different people will have different issues while that happens. Krish is an amazing director. Maine unki kafi sari filme south ki dekhi hain. It's just an unfortunate situation jahan dono ki, matlab unki anban ho gayi hai and it's not working out, but creative logo ke sath aisa hota hai. Hamara koi mathematical job nahi ki plus 2 plus 2 is 4, it's not that simple. It's a creative job, to logo ko, do creative logo ko sync hona chahiye, aur agar kisi wajah se wo nahi ho rahe, I think it's best that only the only the film should be kept in importance and
that's what Krish said in an interview क्योंकि मैं चाहता था film release हो
absolutely you, the film has to be given the prior importance
him personally and you know Kangana as an actor.
See, I think it's very unfair for me to comment because I have not been in the set. I think because I'm a part of the film industry, I all the more feel agar aap set pe nahi ho to aapko sachi mein kya ho raha hai kabhi bhi malum nahi ho sakta. I really feel sad kabhi kabhi ki media tak sirf aadhi baat pahunchti hai ya jo baat batani jaye chahiye wohi baat pahunchti hai. But bahut si cheeze hoti hain set pe jo it's really really hard to tell and but it's life. I mean you have to make a film and you have to bring it out to people kyunki aakhri mein ye film hai logo ke liye ban rahi hai and people have to watch it, people have to like it. So who makes it, how it's made, that journey will always be a mystery.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys for all your questions and patience.
Who said something out of the box? What happened in the current? You know, recently there's a film released, Maikarnika. Now the Krish, one of the finest director we have in South, he's claiming the entire film is shot and directed by him, and Kangana has taken the credit. What's your take on that? What do you think about this, sir? Krish belongs to South India, and even on the finest director we have in the industry. Not only Krish, apart from Krish, there's another actress, Mishti, even she claimed the same. The role had been chopped off because of Kangana.
See, really, I don't know anything about that. Even if I know, I can't tell you.
You pushed the better
than us. No, that's why. Really, I don't know anything. Even if I know, I can't tell now.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you.